The huge hull for the world's biggest aircraft leaves its hangar at Culver City, California, and begins a 24-mile overland journey to Long Beach. One wing alone has greater span than a super fortress. And when completed, the huge aerial behemoth will be powered by 8 3,000 horsepower engines. En route to special graving docks, linemen clip wires and shift poles to provide clearance for the huge seaplane. The mammoth hull will rest in this graving dock while the plane is being assembled. As yet unnamed, the craft will cost an estimated $20 million. Designed as a cargo carrier, it could be adapted to carry 700 persons. Howard Hughes designed the winged Colossus, which opens new horizons in man's conquest of the skies.